Hey guys, welcome to Motoroids. My name is Amit and this is the Ather 450X, and it's a significantly improved scooter. But one of the things that has seen a lot of improvement is this new screen, and while the size of the screen is the same, a lot of changes have been made to the UI. And in fact, earlier it was running on Linux, now it's running on Android. Also, the screen here, while the resolution is the same, it did not respond to gloves, but now it does. And let me just show you. So the park assist function, as you can see, it's responding to the touch of glove as well. So that's a great feature for riders. Apart from that, a new mode which is called the WOP mode has been introduced, and this is now the sportiest, the fastest mode. Apart from that, if you go here, you have all the regular settings, and you can also go into the documents and store your driving license, insurance or registration if you so wish. A new inclusion also is the introduction of Bluetooth, and it works in two modes. While one part of the Bluetooth is used to connect your phone for music as well as for receiving and cancelling calls, the other one is used for finding your bike in a parking lot, and it's called the Marco Polo mode. And I want to state here that at this point in time, this instrument console is not fully functional, it's still in beta. So some functionalities are not completely working, but I would still want to give you the demo of the things that are working. So in order to listen to music, while you're listening to music, if you want to change tracks, you have to press this turn indicator button at the center, and then using this button here to the left or right, you can go to the previous or the next track. Or if you want to play or pause, you can use this starter button to play or pause the track. So that's how you use this for changing tracks or playing or to pause. Now if you're getting a call, you'll get a notification here on the screen, and then you can use these control to either accept or reject that call. And let's just see how it works. So now we're getting a call, and first you have to press again the turn indicator button, and then you'll get an option to either accept it or reject it. And then if you want to accept it, you have to turn it towards the left, or if you want to reject it, I'm going to reject it, turn it towards the right, and it'll be rejected. So that's how it works. Apart from that, as you can see, there's a dark theme here. Earlier it was not there, so you'll have the option to get a dark theme here. It looks richer. And apart from that, you obviously have the navigation system. Right now this is still in beta, so you'll see the maps, but the functionality to search anything is not there. So we are going to show it to you on the other screen as to how it works. As you can see here, you can choose from any of the points of interest that you have there, or you can search whatever you want, and then you'll be guided to that place with turn by turn navigation. So that's all the new features on the Ather 450X, and I really hope that this video was of some use to you. If you liked it, hit the like button, subscribe to Motoroids, and until next time, this is Amit Changani signing off. Rev hard, rev free, and ride safe.